Well, it shows me the hit chances. Armor penetration. How do I know which ships have armored? I guess I'll stick with the Avalanche for now. Oh, I can already order interceptors for the other locations. Or I can transfer. There's no point in doing it yet. Heavy UFO activity over Egypt. Thank you. New request from India. Well, I've got loads of requests actually. I've got a pausing for them. Viewers and finances, visit the grey market. Pending request. Argentina's in a bit of trouble. Cannot complete, cannot complete. Wait a minute. If I click not now, does that completely remove it? Because I can't even see the other one that I had before. No, it hasn't. Okay, was that the one from before? No. I'm sure there was one from Asia, wasn't there?
We're monitoring several contacts at the moment.
Was it Argentina?
But we may need to run a diagnostic.
Yeah.
This doesn't look like a legitimate target.
That's a whole continent. So they both want all of my satellites. Okay. How much time do they give me? 28 days. 20 days. They give you barely enough time to build the satellite. I can build one if I sell a few things.
Quiet for the moment. Guess we should enjoy it while it lasts.
Can I sell the flight computer? That's what I don't know. R2 engineers worth 140 credits. That I don't know either. In the long run they are, but are they in the short term? Short term.
I still don't understand why the aliens would be willing to go to all this trouble. What could they be after?
I think I've eventually run out of set down courses, so I might need them. I Let's sell this, I'm sure I'll get another one.
The engineering team is doing some tests right now that could be disruptive. I'm going to alert the staff as a precaution.
Oh, great. Okay. That didn't take them very long. I lost them within 9 days.
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
Urban large structure, a single large building that will require entry. Okay. And it's put my uninjured specialist guys at the top. I guess I'll send them in the morning and get fatigued anyway, so. I don't know when the first Terran mission comes. And the 6. Just convenient, full squad. Engineer, what class is engineer? That's the one with 2 grenades, isn't it, I guess? So, medic, so obviously, medkit. Oh, they've got different weapons, okay. Could even give them more medkits, but I don't know about that at this point. They've already got, isn't it 3? It says confusing that you get. Oh wow. Minus 15 aim. I don't trust my guys with minus 15 aim yet, no matter how good shots they are. all those in cover, that's practically everything, isn't it? Unless you're flanking. Go with this, it's good all around. Grenadier. So look at the saw on the LMG. They get so squad tight. Although they don't get infinite range, but come with a lot of ammo too, that looks like a change to the older automatic weapon decided to serve. Basically high damage, isn't it, compared to what I had before. And the difference is these, it's lower. Can I take costly actions? What's a costly? Not take costly actions. Is it pretty much just telling me that I can't